farewell. The High King, his champions, and the Dark Iron Dwarves worked together to save Ironforge. The other Dwarven leaders were ashamed of their behavior and vowed never again to allow fear or distrust to cloud their judgment. And so it was a human king who helped to unite the Dwarven clans so long divided. Free to trust one another, all three Dwarven leaders pledged their full strength to the Alliance cause. Meanwhile, in the city of Orgrimmar, War Chief Garrosh Hellscream sent Goblin dig teams all across the continent of Pandaria. He promised gold and riches to any who could discover for him the hidden secrets of this land. That filled Pandaria with such a dark and powerful energy. To my surprise, his people have found something right here in the Sacred Vale. What will happen now? Oh, the story is still being written.
Of physics, you're here. We found something down there, something huge, and all of a sudden the rocks started fighting back and everyone went crazy. It's bad business. Please, just make it all stop.
I need to get closer.
Thank you.
Active defense matrix enabled.
Unholy was that thing!
Step aside, Goblin. This artifact is exactly what the War Chief hoped to find here. I am taking it under Corcoran protection.
Oh, don't you worry, Nun. I don't think anyone wants to touch that thing again. I'll collect our money and we are out of here. Hey, what is this? Huh? This is barely a fifth of the promised payment.
You are paid for all workers present, Foreman. The War Chief does not compensate the dead.
No. See, there's a contract. Payment in full is required.
This is what has diluted the vitality of our precious hoard. The War Chief graciously permits the families of the dead to live in his city. To die in the service of the Horde should be a great honor. But you see it as another opportunity to line your filthy pockets. Your kind disgusts me. Small, weak, honorless as thieves. Be thankful the War Chief still tolerates your presence at all.
Yeah, we'll see who's got Garrosh's backwarded coat.
What was that, Goblin?
Oh, yeah, hey, no, nothing. Your hugeness, you're for the Horde, and all that. Bye!